today is we want things to be really convenient. If you have a product, if it's taking a stain away within 30 seconds without you doing anything, you have to question, what is that chemical that's doing that? What is that doing to the environment? This glass and surface cleaner is a water and vinegar based cleaner. Over here, we have all of our non-toxic cleaners from Caldrea using high quality essential oils. It's an aromatherapeutic cleaner. It makes things smell nice as it cleans naturally, non-toxic. This stainless steel cleaner has olive oil in it. It's a great natural oil to clean. This dish soap has soap bark extract, which is used as a natural foaming agent instead of a synthetic sodium lauryl sulfate. Also, the same company makes Mrs. Meyer's, which is a little less expensive, but does the same thing. The woman who started this company realized that after she did a whole house cleaning, she felt like she had to burn a candle because the house had this gross smell. If you're using typical household cleaners that have ammonia in them, that have other toxic chemicals or synthetic chemicals, you end up with a pretty bad smell. So what she decided was it shouldn't have to be that way. She developed both the Caldrea and the Mrs. Meyer's line, which is why they have probably a little more essential oils than the average non-toxic cleaner on the market. Over here we have Method, which is a San Francisco-based company that's also non-toxic. Very affordable. It's a newer brand. In every department, we try to offer a variety of price ranges and green ranges, if you will. So the difference is our Method has probably got the most synthetic ingredients, though it's completely safe and non-toxic, but also it's a local company. So there's decisions to make in every one. Our most expensive line is Caldrea, followed with the least expensive, which is Ecovere, which is also our greenest option. Ecovere is also the only company that lists all of the ingredients on the bottle, which isn't required by most companies in the States. Ecovere has two different laundry bleach alternatives to chlorine bleach, that is. They have this powder bleach, which is made of 100% percarbonate, which is a mixture of salt, limestone, oxygenated water. It's basically the most natural way to bleach thing, other than sunlight, perhaps. Their other bleach, they have a liquid non-chlorine bleach, which is safe for colors and for whites. It's just a solution of hydrogen peroxide. There's the difference between what's bad for you and what's bad for the environment. Chlorine is a minor irritant to mucous membranes, to lungs, to throat, nose, mouth, that kind of thing. But I think more of the concern is that that chlorine is getting into the waterways. This Drainbow, it's a drain cleaner. But obviously, we don't need to be worried. You know, a Drano made out of sodium hydroxide, I mean, it's dangerous to us. It's a skin irritant. It's very harmful. But if we don't touch it, it's not dangerous to just put it down the drain. But it is for the environment. This Drainbow option, it unclogs drains with enzymes. The enzymes actually eat away at it, and it's completely safe for waterways. It's not going to be as effective as Drano, but the other thing is, I think cleaning requires a little more elbow grease than people are used to nowadays, which is something that we had 50 years ago. And with the increase in chemicals and products, people now think that they're entitled to this ease of lifestyle. It's not much to change your lifestyle a little bit to help your environment and help yourself.